Which term refers to the inflammation of the bladder often caused by bacterial infection? Your options are cystitis, glomerulonephritis, nephritis, or pyelonephritis. The correct answer is A, that is cystitis. Cystitis is the inflammation of the bladder, commonly caused by bacterial infections, leading to symptoms such as frequent urination, pain, and urgency. Question number 27. Which of the following is not a symptom of kidney stones? Your options are severe pain in the back or side, blood in the urine, decreased urine output, or frequent urination. The correct answer is D, that is frequent urination. The frequent urination is not a typical symptom of kidney stones. Symptoms often include severe pain, blood in the urine, and decreased urine output. Question number 28. What is the term for accumulation of excessive fluid in the body tissues, often resulting from impaired kidney function? Your options are dehydration, edema, hematuria, or ascites. The correct answer is B, that is edema. Edema is the accumulation of excessive fluid in the body tissue, commonly occurring in conditions such as heart failure, liver disease, or kidney disorders. Question number 29. Dear friends, you are attending 100 most important and most repeated MCQs on human urinary system. These questions were repeated many times in many previous medical and nursing exams, and I'm sure that you are very eager to learn and check your level of knowledge, and this is the part 2 of this series. I'm sure that you don't want to miss the first part, as the first part contains very important 25 questions that were asked in many previous exams, and the link of the video has been given in the description, or you can find at this I button. So watch this video till end to add more information to your preparation. And friends, if the video is helpful, then please do like and subscribe and share this video to every friend who are preparing for medical and nursing exams. Let's continue. Which of the following is a condition characterized by the sudden loss of kidney function, often resulting from severe infection, injury, or medication? Your options are renal failure, chronic kidney disease, CKD, nephrolithiasis, or glomerulonephritis. The correct answer is A, that is renal failure. The renal failure, also known as acute kidney injury, is the sudden loss of kidney function, often caused by factors such as infections, injury, or medication toxicity. Question number 30. What is the term for the involuntary contraction of the bladder muscles causing an urgent need to urinate? Your options are urinary retention, urinary incontinence, urinary urgency, or urinary frequency. The correct answer is C, that is urinary urgency. Urinary urgency refers to the sudden and intense urge to urinate due to involuntary contraction of the bladder muscles, often associated with the condition such as overactive bladder syndrome. Question number 31. Which of the following substances is responsible for the yellow color urine? Your options are urea, creatinine, urochrome, or uric acid. The correct answer is C, that is urochrome. Urochrome is a pigment derived from the breakdown of hemoglobin, is responsible for the yellow color of urine. Question number 32. What is the term for the process of expelling waste products from the body through the urine? Your options are exhalation, digestion, absorption, or secretion. The correct answer is A, that is exhalation. Exhalation is the process of eliminating waste products such as urea, uric acid and creatinine from the body through urine, sweat and feces. Question number 33. Which of the following organ is not a part of urinary system? The options are kidney, bladder, liver or urethra. The correct answer is C, that is liver. While the liver plays a role in metabolism and detoxification, it is not a part of the urinary system. The urinary system consists of the kidneys, ureters, bladder and urethra. Question number 34. What is the term for the involuntary loss of urine during physical activities such as coughing, sneezing or exercising? The options are stress incontinence, urge incontinence, overflow incontinence or functional incontinence. And the correct answer is A, that is stress incontinence. Stress incontinence refers to the involuntary loss of urine due to increased abdominal pressure during activities such as coughing, sneezing or lifting. Question number 35. Which of the following is not a function of the renal pelvis? The options are collecting urine from the calyces, storing urine temporarily, draining urine into the ureter or directing urine into the bladder. The correct answer is B, that is storing urine temporarily. The renal pelvis is responsible for collecting urine from the calyces and directing it into the ureter but does not store urine temporarily. Question number 36. What is the term for the excessive production of urine often accompanied by increased thirst? The options are anuria, oliguria, polyuria or dysuria. The correct answer is C, that is polyuria. Polyuria is the production of abnormally large volumes of urine, often associated with the conditions such as diabetes mellitus or diabetes insipidus. Question number 37. Which of the following condition is characterized by the inflammation of the glomeruli in the kidney? The options: pyelonephritis, glomerulonephritis, nephrolithiasis or renal failure. The correct answer is B, that is glomerulonephritis. The glomerulonephritis is the inflammation of the glomeruli in the kidney, often caused by immune system disorders or infections. Question number 38. What is the term for the condition characterized by the presence of blood in the urine? The options are hematuria, proteinuria, glycosuria, pyuria. The correct answer is A, that is hematuria. Hematuria refers to the presence of red blood cells in the urine, which may indicate underlying kidney or urinary tract disorders. Question number 39. Which of the following substances is a waste product of protein metabolism exaggerated in urine? The options are glucose, urea, bilirubin or albumin. The correct answer is B, that is urea. Urea is a waste product formed from the breakdown of proteins in the liver and exaggerated in urine as a means of eliminating nitrogenous waste from the body. Question number 40. What is the term for the involuntary loss of urine due to an overfilled bladder? The options: urge incontinence, stress incontinence, overflow incontinence, functional incontinence. The correct answer is C, that is overflow incontinence. Overflow incontinence occurs when the bladder becomes overfilled and urine leaks out, often due to bladder outlet obstruction or impaired bladder contraction. Question number 41. Which of the following conditions is characterized by the presence of pus in the urine, indicating an infection in the urinary tract? The options are hematuria, proteinuria, glycosuria, or pyuria. The correct answer is D, that is pyuria. Pyuria refers to the presence of pus in the urine, typically indicating an infection in the urinary tract, such as the urinary tract infections, UTI. Question number 42. What is the term for the process by which substances are removed from the bloodstream and added to the urine during urine formation? The options: filtration, secretion, reabsorption, or osmosis. The correct answer is B, that is secretion. Secretion is the process by which substances such as waste products, drugs, and ions are actively removed from the bloodstream and added to the urine during urine formation. Question number 43. Which of the following substances is a waste product of muscle metabolism exaggerated in urine? The options are uric acid, creatinine, glucose, or bilirubin. The correct answer is B, that is creatinine. Creatinine is a waste product generated from the breakdown of creatinine phosphate in muscle metabolism and is exaggerated in urine as a measure of kidney function. Question number 44. Which of the following conditions is characterized by the formation of cyst in the kidneys, leading to the progressive loss of kidney function? The options are glomerulonephritis, polycystic kidney disease, nephrolithiasis, or renal failure. And the correct answer is B, that is polycystic kidney disease. Polycystic kidney disease is a genetic disorder characterized by the formation of fluid-filled cyst in the kidneys, which can impair kidney function over the time. Question number 45. Which part of the nephron is responsible for the secretion of hydrogen ions and potassium ions into the urine to maintain acid-base balance? The options are glomerulus, Bowman's capsule, distal convoluted tubule, proximal convoluted tubule. The correct answer is C, that is distal convoluted tubule. The distal convoluted tubule is responsible for the secretion of hydrogen ions and potassium ions into the urine to maintain acid-base balance in the body. Question number 46. Which of the following conditions is characterized by the presence of protein in the urine, indicating impaired kidney function? The options are hematuria, proteinuria, glycosuria, or pyuria. And the correct answer is B, that is proteinuria. Proteinuria refers to the presence of excess protein in the urine, often indicating impaired kidney function or damage to the glomerular filtration barrier. Question number 47. What is the term for the condition characterized by the accumulation of nitrogen's waste products in the bloodstream due to impaired kidney function? The options are dehydration, uremia, edema, or ascites. The correct answer is B, that is uremia. Uremia is a syndrome characterized by the buildup of urea and other intravenous waste products in the bloodstream due to impaired kidney functions, leading to various systematic symptoms. Question number 48. Which of the following structures in the kidney is responsible for collecting urine from the nephrons and transporting it to the renal pelvis? The options are glomerulus, Bowman's capsule, renal tubule, or collecting duct. The correct answer is D, that is collecting duct. Collecting ducts collect urine from the multiple nephrons and transport it to it through the medulla to the renal pelvis for elimination from the body. Question number 49. What is the term for the condition characterized by the inability to empty the bladder completely, leading to urine retention? The options are urge incontinence, stress incontinence, overflow incontinence, or urinary retention. The correct answer is D, that is urinary retention. Urinary retention is the inability to empty the bladder completely, often causing symptoms such as a difficulty in urinating, frequent urinations, and discomfort in the lower abdomen. Question number 50. Which of the following substances is a waste product of nucleic acid metabolism exacerbated in the urine? The options are urea, creatinine, uric acid, or glucose. The correct answer is C, that is uric acid. Uric acid is a waste product formed from the breakdown of nucleic acids, urines, and is exacerbated in urine with elevated levels associated with the conditions such as gout. Friends, it is a time to comment your score out of 25 questions. And friends, thanks for joining us on this exciting journey. If you enjoyed the quiz and learned something new, then give us a thumbs up and let us know in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on our upcoming exploration of fascinating topics in the medical field. Until the next time, stay curious, stay healthy. See you. Take care.